minute, is. Oh, settling down. Oh, glad you stopped it. Dominion patrol nearby. Get ready for a fight. There they are, the Dominion patrol. Now you just have to deal with them. They've torn open a gate. Incoming Dominion reinforcements, a powerful one. less Dominion Patrol to worry about. I think we've earned some applause for that. Okay, I think we're done. Never hold out here, are we? That's all. I'll tell the Arpnis. They live for this sort of thing.
Lucky Jack, keeping busy?
You know it. Just had a contract dealing with Scars. I show up, good thing some buddy.
What happened? It's the best way to like D. Is it? Do you?
All right, but.
I'm not sure you.
Thank you. Lucky Jack's been a busy one. Shaper relics are playing havoc with his suit. I'll have to add more shielding.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
Hanging in the enclave. I wonder when they all came down. Freelancer. I hear Matthias... the Matthiases are safe?
For now, at least.
Wonderful. Matthias can be difficult, but I can't imagine the Arcanist Order without him.
Sounds like there's a story here. You did refer to him as that jerk when we first met.
I did? No, I probably did. That sounds like me. It's a professional rivalry. And he borrowed my horoscope and never gave it back.
I'm sure there was a good reason for that.
He just forgot he had it, then he lost it, and... Well, Matthias is single-minded in the pursuit of his studies. It means he forgets other things. Other people. It makes him a great Arcanist, but a terrible friend. Or partner.
Wait, you two...
Very briefly, we realized early on that it wasn't going anywhere. Matthias's first and only love is the work. You could probably say the same about me. No one becomes an Arcanist to go only part way. It requires everything you have.
You know, he's three people now. You could pick the one you like best.
No, don't. Don't even think of starting with that nonsense.
Just putting it out there.
No!
Not even a little tempted?
Stop it. Go away.
Sure, sure. Take care, Aruna.
There's usually someone here in the fort with a story to tell, a contract to offer. Ask around. Never know what you might learn.
Waiting on a few reports just now.
When all said and done, three of Matthias isn't so bad. If it were three Haleks, I'd burn the fort down.
Excited to get to work? I can't wait to see what's out there.